how to delete Clash Mini account. For that, open up the Clash Mini application on your device and then tap on the three lines at the top right corner. Then go to Settings, tap on Help and Support. Once you are in here, you want to tap on Account. So go ahead and tap on Account. Then you want to tap on Access/Delete Your Data. Over here, tap on Request Deletion of Personal Data. And here you want to read all of this before proceeding. Then you want to tap on Delete Your Data. And you're going to be connected with the Clash Mini support. So in here, read all of this. It's going to talk to you about the deletion process. Now, if you want to delete it, tap on I agree. So now, before proceeding with the request, they're asking the reason why you want to delete the Clash Mini account. So you can put whatever reason that you want. And after that, they will reach out to you after reviewing your reason. So you will be connected with a real agent and they will guide you through the process of deleting the Clash Mini account. So you will have to confirm. After a few hours, they're going to send you a message and all you have to do is confirm the deletion, and then after a few hours your account will be deleted. And that is it for this video. We hope you guys found it helpful. Please make sure to hit the like button and subscribe for more helpful tutorials.